Alright, so hey everyone, John here. It's up for the retirement stream on Shadowverse, so this will be the final run that I do, and then I'm gonna be retiring from Shadowverse. And I'm calling it quits on this franchise because I'm just not enjoying this game anymore, and Shadowverse Champions Battle's really taken a lot out of me, and you know, the game really pushed me beyond my frustrations for some time now, and that game just single-handedly killed my interest in Shadowverse. So what I've decided to do is do one final stream of Shadowverse before I retire from the franchise. Either way, let's be doing the thing that I've always been doing for a while now, just kind of replaying a lot of the story, since Cygames just never wants to put out any single-player content for some odd reason. Alright, so my first mission is to play one match's Forestcraft, which should be fairly simple. I want to do this. Now I'm going to be using decks that I created, so... I figure you guys probably wouldn't want to listen to the story stuff anyways. You guys just want to get right to the fighting, so that's what I'll do.
I came to say thank you.
I am a leaf floating on the winds of fate.
Yeah, I'll definitely stick with this hand. So I got him, Primordial Colossus, because with him, I can boost up my card plays.
Your blood shall sate my thirst.
I just gotta be careful because he used... Alright. I can't do anything right here.
A precious life deserves it. More jewels! More! Raise the price!
Do that.
But it must be, I thank you so much for that axe!
It all starts with the magic leaf. Rumpadum! Feel my
and
fury.
Stay out.
This rage empowers me. It all starts with the magic leaf. Rumpadum!
Yeah, my Forestcraft deck I built for card count boosting. That's the reason why I wanted Primordial Colossus in my hand. I get this feeling I'm probably going to have to restart the battle, because this is not going so well. Since he managed to spam, since he used the...
Hey, gorgeous!
Actually, I have an idea. I have an idea.
Ready to pounce.
Don't worry, I've got this. My arrow, don't waver.
Evolution time.
Vanish within my flame.
The battle's not over yet.
Fly true, arrow.
Here I go.
I do not fear.
Wait, here I go.
I'll knock them out, which is good.
Rage empowers me.
Tonight, I'm just a sheep piece of trash.
No! Oh,
how are you here,
sweet aunt? Let's see. Oh, I know. Yeah, I'm a cryptic.
You want to hunt? Be my guest.
I could use a sweet cryon!
Good thing is, in the next turn, I can play Primordial Colossus. That'll really boost up the card count.
Oh, platinum chain! Return to the earth.
Oh, Lord Julius, more! Raise the price!
I can recover two play points.
That axe.
I I could return him to my hand to gain health, but probably would be a better idea just to keep him out. But yeah, I'll return him to my hand.
One forest elixir coming right up.
And then let's see. I summon. Well, no. I don't really want to waste it.
Surrender to pleasure.
I have had enough.
What do you think of my little red dress?
Oh,
those leaves weren't just lying around?
Oh, cool. I play. No,
your aesthetic sense is its own circle of hell.
The sweat of your toil will bear fruit. The sweat of your toil will bear fruit.
Bounteous green, spread forth.
Call me.
Bounteous green, spread forth.
I could use a shoulder to cry on.
Demon ram.
The path of
and figures.
Blessed seed, return to the earth. Seed, return to the earth.
I'll fuse one Latika with my Lonely Beginnings. I'll play Lonely Beginnings.
I didn't ask for those clothes.
Here's the card count boost. And then I want to. Then I want to summon. Satis.
Two rights shall become new justice.
Burn into ash!
About Satis.
Aisha, look upon my resolve.
And I'll do it.
Such splendor.
Can you withstand my sword?
I can't have it. No one can!
The ways of this world change at night.
Not really a wise idea there, but either way I'll play this. Play Nateris Future, then I will play the Summon Wild Warrior. Time to knock him down, I summon Latika. I'll play that.
Time to break some faces.
How could you?
I'll play this. Latika will evolve. Time for the Scotswoman to finish him off.
So that is how it goes.
Alright. Victory there against Alizard.
No one messes with the nine-tailed fox.
Yeah, I got the two of the missions done, then the other one is to play as Runecraft. Play as Runecraft or Bloodcraft, but you know I'm pretty much gonna play as every craft. Yeah, just to showcase my creations that I made as part of the final time that I play Shadowverse. So you have this one, I built a Natura deck called Not So Natura. Because it's just weird having Dragoncraft with the Terra cards. Yeah. I honestly feel like that when Cygames started making some of these Natera cards,
don't hold back. Tonight's
it really destroyed some of that variety in the game. But I wouldn't be too overly worried about it though. Because I kind of like these Natera cards, they're pretty nice.
Your blood shall sate my thirst.
But yeah, I built this deck mainly around the Nataran trees.
You called.
Scouting's my middle name.
Alright, fuse to together these with Great Mother's Embrace.
You must become a demon to kill a demon.
I'm home!
Ah, oh, cool. I play...
Did you send this breeze?
Play a tree. Then my turn.
Abandon all reason and give in to desire.
Ah, oh, cool. Let's see. Some of my
Scouting's my middle name.
And I'll evolve him.
You get on my nerves. I've gone too far now. Gotta make my rounds.
Definitely want to attack Shimyaza, so then that way then I'll force him to have to discard his entire hand. Oh, nice. Valdane. That'll help. Use those three with him. To boost up his power.
Today is your lucky day, my friend.
I have had enough.
There's a wave coming. Hold on to
your torches.
Not too much.
Play Great Mother's Embrace.
Our bonds restored. I shall cradle the world once more.
I won't have enough to. And then, of course, he draws three cards.
Today is your lucky day, my friend.
Intriguing.
One little thing.
There's a wave coming. Hold on to your cards.
Useless.
Pain and suffering are what we live for.
Please, save yourselves.
Summon Valdane. Destroy her, obviously.
Is on the tips to be consumed. What splendid
talent! Oh, so draw.
You know, one little way it went against Alizar is by deck out, you know, force him to run out of cards. Crystallize Forte.
Devour them all.
I'll evolve my dragon.
Get lost.
So I can destroy the tyrant.
What splendid brutality! Pain and suffering are what I live for!
You must become a demon to kill a demon.
Let's see. I play. Oh, I know. Play that.
Did you send this breeze?
And I'll play Natera's Future. Fuse together these three trees. Summon Valdane and I'll destroy.
The innocent peak is on the tips to be consumed. What splendid brutality!
Oh, a brave soul.
You got a death wish or something?
Do I have all my dragons I can weaken his forces a little bit. Yeah, Alizard's down to just three cards.
This sweet child is mine.
Weaklings, bow beneath my wings!
summon Roy. I'll destroy
my personal. It's justice.
Eradicate all demons.
I'll evolve my dragon.
Don't take this personal.
I've lost you.
And he's out of cards. And I win. Nice little easy way of beating Alizard, especially since I can make him run out of cards.
Told you you can't beat me. Burn up!
If you're wondering what WMD stands for, well, I probably shouldn't say it on this, shouldn't say it on this stream, or else all those SJW weaklings are gonna then be raiding me on it. So, yeah.
I want to convey to you my gratitude.
I am a leaf, floating on the winds of fate.
This is actually a really good hand. I'm happy with this hand.
Your blood shall sate my thirst.
Play this.
Lots of bones, but make it fashion.
Play that.
We protect
the terrifying access.
Own to be fabulous.
Have a look over this new contract.
I play this. Get a repair mode. I mean,
lots of bones, but make it fashion. Bone to be fabulous.
Enemy identified. Shutting down. Enemy identified.
Couldn't meet my quota. A precious life is our more jewels. More.
Play that.
We protect
terrifying access.
Then I'll attack.
Bone to be fabulous. The things I do for fashion.
I paid so much for that axe.
My turn. I didn't want to attack him because I gotta
with
get rid of his
spirit,
his star followers.
With you.
I have had enough.
Let your soul succumb to the void.
Shutting down.
Summon him.
Just give me a holiday, I'll
welcome back to the land of the living.
We'll evolve Roly Poly.
Prepare yourself.
Of course, Roly Poly can only take a max of 3 damage, so. Or 2
what
damage,
so?
Actually. I thought it was 3.
Enemy
figures. A precious life deserves a precious death.
Intriguing.
I only deliver the most luxurious death.
Shutting
more
down.
More jewels, more.
Raise
the price.
Bow, forces of darkness. Bow before my tempest.
Summon Luna.
I'm not lonely. Not with everyone around me.
Evolve her.
There is no other way.
No one will ever cry again!
Play Allure of Shadows to kill her.
I paid so much for that axe.
I'm
glad you're here.
Afterlife services at reasonable
wind,
rates.
Grant them courage!
To desire transformation is sin.
Can you withstand my sword?
If you would destroy the garden.
Blow on, dear wind.
She's back.
Foul forces of darkness, bow before my tempest.
Let's see. I will summon a goblin.
From now on,
The shiny!
And then I'll attack with... Oh, I know.
Afterlife services at reasonable... Everyone needs an afterlife plan.
I must cut you down.
I'll add this to my... So that's how you use it.
Perhaps you can bring...
Wind, grant them courage.
Figures.
Blow on, dear wind.
Bok, 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 bok.
Bow, forces of darkness. Bow before my tempest.
Okay. I'll attack
him. So that's how you use it.
And I play my roly poly.
Just give me a holler and I'll come.
And I can't really do anything
wind,
else.
Wind,
so.
Grant them courage.
Could summon Skeleton Dreamer, but I'd rather have... Absolutely.
Have a look over this new contract. Have a look over this new contract.
Alright. Oh, cool.
So that's how you use it!
Haven Storm!
Play Necro Impulse. Summon two ghosts and they get powered
detestable.
Up.
Detestable!
I win.
So that is how it goes.
I'm truly sorry.
Alright. I gotta play Bloodcraft. Storm me, Mono. Won't you storm me? Yeah, this deck, of course, is around, built around Mono and trying to get heal her at least three times. So that way she can evolve all my followers.
Yourself,
and of course the evolve followers all gain
like
storm
end?
When yeah, I'd probably want to return one and then cool. We got Laura in my hands, that's good. Only thing is for her to be really helpful though, she's gotta stay in my hand. While I have card like Blood Trough Epitaph out, so that way she can
what
gain the abilities every turn.
For you?
Summon my wolf.
Check out my fancy footwork.
Of course, I'll take the damage.
Whoa, I'm actually flying.
I summon Halicina.
Your mix means
get ready to fly.
Oh, the engine's busted.
That's good about her is that she can't be attacked, and plus her voice is funny. I just get laughs out of just listening to it. It's like, yeah, it's so darn funny when she speaks, you know what I mean? It's so freaking funny. You know what I mean? Alright. I summon my self-esteem later.
At night. I've no need of tomorrow.
Of course, first time around, she has zero. She takes zero damage.
Whoa, I'm actually flying.
My, oh my.
Let's see. I summon. I could summon Laura if I want to and evolve her, but probably best if I don't. But I got an even better idea.
Your mix meat.
I am a turn. Don't want a wasted evolution point. They're just, you know, keep it.
Whatever shall I do with you?
Soaring through the skies, I can't be stopped!
What? No, I'm just kidding. Alright, I attack him. summon my whiplash.
It's an extension of myself.
Defile the battlefield. I love the chaos.
Oh, the engine's busted.
Judgment is paramount to order.
This is no toy. I'll have you
That's
know.
That's just how it is, isn't it?
Keep me entertained, won't you?
That was fun!
A goodie. I'll summon Laura.
You're all invited to the raising of hell!
Now I'll evolve Laura.
I've had enough.
Sure, she won't gain her abilities, but the vengeance active, she can deal 4 damage to all the opponents.
Looking toys is fine. Just don't get attached.
You can struggle all your life, darling.
Pump those wings. You got this.
I won. I won.
Summon Seal.
I can't keep running from my sins.
Did someone call for a genius?
Intriguing. The ruin of six sink.
Move it or lose it.
Move it or lose it. It's so funny. We're gonna win that one.
Everything is meaningless. Sate my thirst.
Blood arts. Sate my thirst. And there's the next one. Which I can play again as Alizard. Now this one. Now this one, she constantly keeps summoning those artifacts.
This is no coincidence, Floess. It is a miracle.
There is no meaning to be found here.
Yeah, I can live with this hand. At least with Urias in my hand, that'll help.
Drop dead!
Bird! Buckfire!
Sate my thirst.
Yeah, I see. Play Ion's Remain so I can get a repair mode added to my hand.
What does fate have in store for you?
Shut it!
Incinerate!
Oh, my
Check out my fancy footwork!
The second I return to my hand, I summon her so I can
Nothing
boost up Drashi's
like
defense.
Gizmos like this every millennium.
It's a bummer that in Champions Battle you just don't have story moments like this. It's a shame, really, you know, because.
Incinerate! Get ready to fly!
What? Impossible!
Shut it!
The ways of this world change at night.
Nothing personal, but birth!
No need of tomorrow.
But yeah, strategy of my Bloodcraft deck obviously is storming the field.
Their troops for breakfast.
Oh, nice.
Incinerate!
Shut it!
Did someone call for a genius?
Nothing personal, but burn!
I've no need of tomorrow.
Move it or lose it!
My armor's been pierced!
Come on, now.
Live, we shall! Through moments both fleeting and eternal!
Nothing personal, but birth!
On your right, no, your left!
Verifying access.
tepid squall
to raging tempest.
Too much party, not enough business.
Foul forces of darkness, bow before my tempest.
Incinerate!
Shutting down.
Summon Urias.
Come, show me the leads of your will.
Nothing personal, but burn!
I summon... let's see... Yeah, I'll evolve Urias, obviously, so I can get...
Yeah. Lose yourself in this final dance!
Play a horrible knight, I'll discard you.
Amuse me!
No attack.
Weak! Take it. Ready yourself!
It's my move.
Shut it!
My oh my.
Play the knight.
Frightened. Good.
Wind! Grant them courage!
At least the thing is, Drashi's defense is high enough to where I can destroy it.
That's just how it is, isn't it?
From tepid squall to raging tempest. That was almost amazing.
Blow on, dear wind. Foul forces of darkness, bow before my tempest.
I summon. My whiplash.
This whip is an extension of my soul.
Let's defile the battlefield.
Nothing personal, but burn!
I love the chaos.
Shut it!
Is that all?
My.
And that'll do it for me.
Wind, grant them courage!
Judgment is paramount to Odin. You can struggle all your life, darling.
Blast them all to smithereens!
Oh, dear me.
Let's see. I will summon... Oh, I know.
Everything is meaningless.
But yeah, if only Cygames would just come out with more single player content, that would be awesome. I don't know why, but you know, it's a shame, because I just wish there was so much more single player content in this game. It's a real shame, to be honest, because I'm just one of those people who just doesn't like to play the multiplayer, you know. Either way, I want to play as Havencraft here. And I know the mission is with Runecraft, but as I said, this is my last stream ever in Shadowverse, so I figured I'd show you guys my decks before I call it quits with the game for good. Now this deck I built.
Every loss is another step to victory.
Yeah, I can definitely live with this hand, that's for sure. Now this deck Now for this deck, I definitely thank Two Steps from Hell for giving me the inspiration to create this deck. This deck is mainly around crystallization. And yes, I play Shady Priest, I'll crystallize him. But yeah, the song Crystallized by Thomas Bergerson of Two Steps from Hell gave me the inspiration to create this deck. There's Meowskers! Gets an ability.
The infestation lasts until victory.
Every time I play an amulet and crystallizing my followers counts as an amulet, so that way Meowskers gets the ability. You can banish him from the field. Yeah, my turn.
Victory is in my heart.
Man, I'm not getting any amulets here. I have my turn. Because I got another surprise for him. I call him Marlone.
Judgment is a blessing.
Get them to destroy all of them. Let's see. Then, can evolve if I want. May as well anyways, huh? Yeah, get rid of that. Get rid of that,
When will reckoning balance must be observed?
Guess it's my turn to do field work.
Slice and dice and everything nice.
Let me show you what all the buzz is about.
Quite a setback.
Ah, good, Eris. I call Eris to the kill.
As many as I have wronged.
I play Spear Relic. Remove, banish him. And I'll evolve Eris, so then that way each turn I can play an amulet. Once I have the four different amulets on the field, it'll summon Relic Goddess to the field. Of course, Meowskers gains an ability.
Guess it's my turn to do field work.
Kill me twice!
Let me show you what all the buzz is about.
I must give in.
Play Benevolent Light. Deal 3 damage to all of his followers, and then I gain 3 health.
Here I come.
Victory is in my orbit.
Let's see. I will. Alright. I summon Herald of the Horn.
I'm fit to judge versus, not vices.
Raise, shine forth.
Now I have all four of these on the field. Jean's Relic Goddess is now summoned. The good thing about Relic Goddess is that she can't be destroyed. No matter how many times he tries.
Anyone up for an afterparty? Judgment is a blessing. Happy Undead Day!
Guess it's my turn to do field work.
Third time's the win!
How much force can you withstand?
Quite the
can you?
Alright. I summon Marlone.
Judgment is a blessing.
That sucks.
Not too shabby.
And then I will. Really do nothing else. I can't really do anything else.
Shine forth!
Happy Undead Day!
Oh, cool, Noah. Yeah, my rally count, though, is too low for her. But...
balance must be absurd.
But I will summon my sniper.
Every shot is a miracle.
summon. I definitely need to boost my rally count, I know that for sure. Yeah, I'll play my Imperial Unicorn as well. So then that way. And then, of course, I'll crystallize Noah.
Where will our journey take us?
I've been spotted!
Every shot is a miracle.
Victory is in my
way. I've been spotted!
Oh, good, Eris. Awesome. Let's see. Actually, yeah, I'll play God's Loving Smite, obviously, to reduce the count, and then Unlikely Fellowship, reduce the count down on that.
I'll do whatever is in my power.
And then that'll end my turn. So can't really do anything else. Although, actually, I do have another idea. I could summon Meowskers to the field. May as well, anyways. Yay! Abdiel.
Design is meaningless.
But unfortunately, I can't evolve her.
Snack on, what? Friend!
I'm the living one!
Yay. What? Did I want gold again?
How could you not understand that?
Alright. Attack. Shall we? Noah. And the Relic Goddess, and I win.
Until next time.
The victory there.
Gonna burn down those illusions and you with them.
Alright, then replay the shots. I can play as Runecraft. Play as good old Miser. Everyone's favorite outlaw. Sheriff. I called the deck Tetra did what? Yeah, she took her Delta Cannon and she killed somebody. That's what she did with it.
Accelerate! Trigger!
That's why we're all so angry at her.
Every loss is another step to victory.
But yeah, this deck is built around evolution. So don't want him just yet. He'd be useful later on in the match. Good old Isabelle in my hand.
The infestation lasts until victory comes.
I'll fuse her with the Chimera Master. The Chimera Meister. Get that added to my hand. Ooh, Marie. Summon Marie.
The magic of flowers is
I play Quadra
found.
Magic.
Showtime,
oh, she can evolve.
Victory is in my
way. Alright, then at least I get one. That way I get one evolution out of the way. And can't really do anything there. Oh, nice, Tetra. I'll play Terra Nova. And I'll fuse together Isabelle and Tetra so I can get Insight added to my hand.
Get
my
ready to draw.
Clay Golem.
Oh.
Oh, good. Fuse together, Isabel, with the witch. Get that. Play Crimson Sorcery to knock him out. Oh, nice. Got Fife added to my hand. Summon Isabel.
You'll make a good test subject.
Justice smiles upon me.
Involve Isabel so I can get a.
Sorry, but this ends here. I've got you now.
Alright. I'll do it for my turn.
Guess it's my turn to do field work.
Slice and dice and everything nice.
Let me show you what all the buzz is about.
What? Did I want gold today?
Yeah!
You won't hold me back!
Play that.
Yaimo, Kakanyu!
Can't really do anything here. I have a feeling I'm probably gonna have to restart the match. I can't do anything. Yeah.
Kill me twice.
Yeah, I guess I probably shouldn't have summoned Marie.
Gravy, you're good.
Oh well, try again. So, nothing to worry about. Give her another shot. Again, the AI just gets ridiculously lucky at times. That's just one fatal flaw with Shadowverse, is that the AI is just sometimes a little too smart in a way, you know. So
accelerate, trigger, yeehaw!
Every loss is another step to victory.
I can live with this hand, but again, I'm only human. We all make mistakes. Nobody's perfect. All right. I don't want to summon Marie because I don't have a spell I can use to evolve her, so.
The infestation lasts until victory comes!
Some things are worth living for. There's no stopping me!
And my turn.
This is strange reading.
Oh, thanks.
What? Did I want gold again?
Play that.
And dice and everything nice.
All that good is in death, we stole.
I never get a chance to speak.
I play Resolve of the Fallen.
Yaimo,
I can't buy everything.
And my turn. Can't do anything.
Happy Undead Day!
Did I want gold again?
Time to clock in, crazy bones!
Did I want gold again?
A rebellion called Vite.
Verifying access.
There's no stopping me!
What
enemy?
I'm the living one!
I just want to feel the emptiness. Did I want gold again?
strange reading.
Victory is in my heart.
Kill me twice!
How much force can you withstand?
Shutting down.
Can you?
How cool is Isabel? Fused together Parasol Witch with Isabel, so I can get Quadra Magic added to my hand. Yeah, I play Quadra Magic.
Don't underestimate me.
Sucks.
Then I summon. Well, no, I don't want to do that just yet. I'd rather wait till I have one more evolution. Yeah, I have a turn.
Guess it's my turn to do field work.
Third time's the win!
Let me show you what all the fuzz is about.
Time to clock in, lazy bones!
This is my ult.
Oh, nice. I summon. Summon my awakened.
A rebellion called life.
Verifying access.
Yeah, and I summon Tetra.
Goodbye is inevitable. Farewell, Ayalon.
And then, let's see. Oh, I know.
Enemy identified.
Gravity sucks.
There's no stopping me!
This is a strange reason.
I do believe we have a case!
This world is filled with mystery.
I never get a chance to speak.
Until Super Sky. Oh, cool. Now Fife can use Super Skybound art. That's excellent. Let's see. Well, first thing is I summon. First, I'll play the Delta Cannons to annihilate.
Delta Cannon, fire. Delta Cannon, fire.
And then.
You smell suspicious.
Enemy identified.
Gravity sucks.
No, I have my turn.
What? Did I want gold again?
I remember now. My silent dreams.
I'm coming for you.
I never get a chance to speak.
Oh, nice. Fuse together these two. Play Fruits of Wisdom.
I have been waiting for you.
Verifying access. Enemy identified.
Money can't buy everything.
I have been waiting for you.
Verifying access. Enemy identified.
I just want to fill the emptiness.
The magic of flowers is profound. It's showtime! Blossom it!
Summon Tetra.
Goodbye is inevitable. Farewell, Ayalon. Delta Cannon, releasing limiters.
Get ready to draw.
I could get used to this ray.
I summon Grimnir.
Howl, cyclones! Devour the land!
I summon Fife to the battlefield.
I'm gonna give it everything I got!
ultimate dynamite mega hyper finale.
Enemy identified. Enemy identified.
Until next time.
All right, I was able to win that match.
Whew, that was hell and high water, but I'd... Rapid fire!
Now there's, of course, yeah, and they call it, I took your daughter. Because I took Baileon's daughter away. Yeah, I took Miss Delina. I gave her something worth remembering, that's for sure. It plays Baron.
I've had enough of you.
My dog is joining
There's
me on the live
to
stream.
Help you now, friend.
Yeah, you're on TV, Bo. Yeah, you're on TV.
This here's all mine.
Or really, I should say the internet, but...
The infestation lasts until victory comes!
On the internet. And my dog wants to let me out or not. I mean, let
My place is
out.
On the front line!
Feeling lucky.
Wanna go out? Son in my corp. Well, nah, I'd hang on to the corpse master.
To battle, comrades.
Alright, see how my doggy wants to go outside.
Saddle up!
Hard getting out of the racing seat.
Wait, not yet!
Go outside? I'm not giving him ice cream. I know that for sure, because you can't have ice. You can't have ice cream, Bo. You can't have ice cream. Eh, can only let you outside. Eh. I guess my dad's probably gonna let him out. But yeah, my dog can't have ice cream because he's gotta lose weight. Yeah, Bo, unfortunately, is really overweight. He needs to lose weight. Plus, he had surgery on his leg. And Bo hurt his leg when he was down at the cabin. And he had to go to the vets to have his leg fixed.
Come now, let us play together.
Yeah, I played my tree. Good thing is, thanks to Radical Gunslinger's ability, the... Once per turn, the amulets will count as part of the rally count. So. Now, my Swordcraft deck I built to literally. Now, this deck I built mainly to skyrocket the rally count.
Oh, this thing's more vicious than a nine-headed dragon.
Just don't get it.
This here's all mine. Foul forces of darkness, bow before my tempest.
About time we got started.
Your life comes next.
This is what
you're unlucky. Wind, grunt,
on to the next project.
There's one more that can summon the thief in
as
the wall.
Master wishes.
Kill me twice.
Relinquish your life to master.
Puppet.
Blow on, dear wind.
Oh, cool.
Who'll be my victim today?
I'm here, just like I said in my tip-off note. An honest day's work.
Are you worth your weight in gold? Damn, I lowballed you.
Oh, nice, Albert. Albert will come in handy later. But I summon Mr. Lina and Bailey.
I shall take the front.
Mr. Lina, get back! Hands off my daughter!
Yeah, I took Bailey on his daughter.
That was a fine bout.
But I'm not mad though. Cause good old Siren comes out.
Bow before my tempest.
Summon my Empress of Serenity.
We won't give him an inch.
Get all this shield guardians.
Grant them courage.
Yeah, 14.
Hop aboard. Adventure awaits.
My past, my future, they matter not.
Time to retreat. Time to retreat.
Oh dear.
Third time's the win.
Alrighty.
Full speed ahead.
Blow on, dear wind.
Time to finish you off.
Foul forces of darkness, bow before
go,
my
go, Albert.
Thunder roars like a beast from the void.
You're weak. You're weak.
Until next time.
I win.
I'll finish this. Mark my words.
I reckon I got a pretty good idea what you...
I'm sure you probably all know the story by now, so I won't spoil it for you. Alright. So I believe now all that's left is, Portal Craft. However, I am going to finish the single-player missions, though. So... But yeah.
Do you enjoy spilling blood?
You're in my territory now.
Oh, this is an excellent hand. I got Belfa Fart in my hand. Yeah, I call him Belfa Fart because.
The infestation lasts until victory comes.
Have you ever smelled Belfamet's farts? They smell like motor oil. Man, ugh. You really smell his farts. They smell like motor oil. Ugh, they stink.
The uncharted desert awaits.
Something.
Hostile life form detected. Terminating hostile life form.
This is what you.
Yeah, I've used them once, but I don't want to use another one just yet.
Spin ball, spin!
Fuse together a droid. So I get an armored tentacle summoned to the field.
I go with the wind.
Together the repair mode. And evolve.
This bloodshed shows me.
Evolve the assault tentacle.
Save my ass.
Don't want to waste that just yet.
Life's a gamble. May as well have fun.
Today is your lucky day, my friend.
Slice and dice and everything nice.
There's a wave coming. Hold on to your cards.
You have a good eye.
And,
kill me twice!
Yeah, no, I have a feeling I'm probably gonna have to restart the match. Yeah. I don't really see any way out of this little pickle, so
your
I'm gonna have to, restart the match. He's just got everything he needed. I couldn't get what I needed in time. If I just had a couple more turns, I would have been able to summon Baphomet, and I would have been able to win the match. So, yeah, I just couldn't get what I needed in time. And again, card games are all luck, you know. Like I said, you know, even some of the even the best players in the world oftentimes just can't get what they need in time, so. And card games are all a game of chance, and you never know what
Do
you're
you
gonna get.
Spilling blood?
Probably one
you're
reason why these games
now.
Are addicting. Yeah, I can live with this hand.
The light will bind you!
The infestation lasts until victory comes!
The uncharted desert awaits.
Oh, cool.
This is not a warning. Commencing to destroying target.
They're sand in my eyes.
Completing termination sequence.
I go with the wind.
Damage heavy.
Do words not reach you?
This is not a warning.
This
commencing termination protocol.
But yeah, I'll summon Liz.
I await the day I can be of service.
Of course, I don't recover a point, evolution point, because I don't recover a point because I only have two Machina's cards in my hand.
Slice and dice and everything nice.
It can't end like this.
Damage heavy.
Draw. Ooh. So my puppet.
One step at a time. I can do this.
I have my turn.
So filthy.
Kill me twice.
Out of my face.
I'm so sorry.
Draw. Ha, ah, cool. Got Nefarious Invasion, which I'll play.
All of you.
Summon a puppet that can annihilate his. Oh, come on. I get that.
What do you know?
Summon.
What fine threats you have. This will be over quick.
Hostile life form detected. Terminating hostile life form.
Day, my friend.
Life's a gamble. May as well have fun.
I can successfully finish him off.
Until next time.
There we go. Finally had everything right that time.
Cease this.
Some of Miser's missions, so I can clear the single player mission for today. That way then, once I have everything done for single player, at least the main mission, then I've completed what I needed to do, but I'll probably keep playing anyways, because, well, may as well have fun, you know, on my final time playing Shadowverse before I retire from the franchise for good.
Getting too big for your boots, partner.
But yeah, I refuse to play multiplayer because there's just not a lot of Western audiences on this game. And like I said, you know,
dog has his day.
Here in the US, we just don't stand a chance against the Eastern audience players. They're way too strong. They're too powerful. So... yeah, so I usually tend to stick to the single player mode instead. So... yeah.
Some things are worth living for.
Yeah, play an awakened robot, so then that way. Since I have Marie in my hand, I may as well hang on to her.
There's no stopping me!
But I will summon her.
The magic of flowers is profound!
Pain and suffering are what I live for! There's no stopping me!
This is strange reading.
It's showtime! Blossom and flower!
Show me your death.
No code binds me anymore.
I'll show you something nice.
You're eating up valuable time.
Tasty little morsel.
See you at the next show.
If he's together. Then again, I'd rather summon Tetra.
Goodbye is inevitable. Farewell, Iolan. Releasing limiters.
Get ready to draw.
I could get used to this rain. Delta Cannon.
No, my nightmare begins.
As the homeworld is doomed.
The void. It beckons me.
Me anymore.
You ain't slipping out of this one.
This world is filled with mystery.
A rebellion called life.
Verifying access. Enemy identified.
There's no stopping me.
So death comes for me.
Happy Undead Day!
justice smiles upon me.
Whoa! Oh! But I'm the living one!
Pain and suffering are what I lived for! No code binds me anymore!
You breathed your last.
Yes! Crawl like the worm you are!
Prepare for battle!
Within the helix are the keys of life.
Dance for me, my love.
So death comes for me.
What splendid brutality!
Oh yeah, this party owns
no folks. No combines me anymore.
I win.
Dance for me, my love.
You're fiercer than an angry bull.
Ready to wrap things up?
Alright. The last match with Miser. Everyone's favorite deputy. His favorite sheriff deputy. And then that should complete the single player mission. At least I think it will. So.
Boy, hang in there, Miser.
I can live with this hand, that's for sure.
Some things are worth living for.
Oh, cool.
There's no stopping me!
The magic of flowers is profound!
To the leader. Summon Grimnir.
Owl cyclones! Devour the land!
You smell suspicious!
You smell suspicious! You smell suspicious!
I never get a chance to speak!
It can't be attacked, but can be destroyed with resolve. And then I'll
be gone. Resistance is meaningless.
Goodbye is inevitable. Farewell, Iolan. Releasing limiters.
Get ready to draw.
Tetra.
I could get used to this rain.
I do believe we have a case.
And Delta Cannon.
Delta Cannon, fire.
You smell suspicious!
world is filled with mystery.
To get two cards from my deck, and I can't really do anything else. Summon Chimera.
Within the Helix are the keys of life. Dance for me, my love.
I win.
Howl, cyclones! Devour the land!
Dance for me, my love.
I win.
Please let this be the end.
Yep, single player missions are done, so that's good. Do some more matches as Portal Craft, since Portal Craft is pretty popular amongst the community. So we'll do more Portal Craft fights. Yeah, I'll do a few more and then I'm gonna call it quits. That'll be it for me on Shadowverse for good. So
you have forced my hand.
Nothing escapes the Syndicate.
That's better. That's a much better hand, actually.
Every dog has his death.
Today is your lucky day, my friend.
The faintest cough is a harbinger. The faintest cough is a harbinger.
Valuable time.
There's a wave coming. Hold on to your cards.
Biceps will usher in a new age.
I definitely would want to fuse together the repair mode, even though I won't be able to summon a tentacle, but at least it'll clear up space in my...
Infection shall rule!
This bloodshed chills me.
Abs more cut than time to get cut!
Infection shall rule!
Routine time!
Have a look over this new contract!
Get that negativity out of here!
Put me in my folder!
forward. Thanks to you, I can move forward. I guess I wasn't good enough.
Biceps will usher in a new age. Protein time!
Today is your lucky day, my friend.
You ain't slipping out of this one.
There's a wave coming. Hold on to
your heart. Pain and suffering are what I live for.
Thanks to you, I can move forward.
Get that negativity out of here.
Play that.
What splendid brutality.
Good draw.
I guess I wasn't good enough.
Truth
and lies.
All right, and then I will summon. Well, no, I won't. So the next turn, he's done for.
The faintest cough is a harbinger. The faintest cough is a harbinger.
I summon Belphomet.
Enough with these feeble-minded invalid people.
Indignant, malignant, malignant, dissonant, dissonant, battle mode.
Infection shall rule. Infection shall rule.
I am reborn. Know my fury.
Yep, he's done.
Battle mode.
No! It's a budget!
Are you my enemy?
Alright, final match. And I'm retiring from Shadowverse. Figure I'd do it with Selena because, quite honestly, this deck in general, you know, again, as I said earlier in the video, in the stream, that I got the inspiration to build this deck from Two Steps from Hell. So, but yeah, when I export the stream to YouTube,
every loss is another step to victory.
I'm going to put in the description the song that I was talking about.
The infestation lasts until victory comes.
Blessings upon you.
You must become a demon to kill a demon.
Behold the power of machinery!
I'll take 2 damage. He gets banished. Yay, Frigg. A Sunvengeful Sniper.
Every shot is a miracle.
Revolver, anyway, so I can banish him.
Pay your penance!
A painless death is the mercy. One shot, one absolution.
Control is not the same as shackles.
Slice and dice and everything nice.
control is subtle, like unseen threads.
I've been spotted! We grow weary
and strength. I'm fit to judge versus Manda 1 and the 2.
Other dimensions beckon.
The sweet child is mine.
Kill me twice!
No one can take you away.
Oh, nice. Imperial unicorn.
I'm fit to judge verses, not vices.
Just wait till these bones reach you.
My tuba will end a one and a two.
Control is not the same as shackles.
Anyone up for an after party?
Oh, cool, meow scares. Trouble.
I mustn't give in. The hour of judgment has come. There won't be a speck bench left. For a world
D-Day bomb. He just had to get lucky.
My beloved little sister.
But that's something I wouldn't really worry about, though. So. I summon Frigg.
Though creation waxes and wanes, its light shines on.
Blessings upon you.
Not the same as shackles.
Oh, cool. Summon Anvil.
Gunfire. Other dimensions beckon.
I see all. Cheap and underhanded? Why, thank you.
Behold the power of machinery!
You are forgiven.
Summon. I know who I will summon. Panda power.
It is not enough to live in the light. Our battle will be legendary.
It broke!
I see all.
Oh,
what a beautiful loss.
Alright. I was able to win that match. Final one.
Guess you ain't an easy nutcrack.
All right. I finally I completed the mission, so I'm all set. Alright, well, ever since 2017, I enjoyed this game, but Cygames have really been copying a lot of Activision Blizzard and even Konami, because this game literally is becoming too much like Yu-Gi-Oh! So, yeah. But either way, time to retire from Shadowverse, so thanks for watching. And I will be doing more non-racing games on Twitch in the near distant future, so stay tuned for that. So either way, I'm glad I invited all of you to enjoy my little retirement stream on Shadowverse. So either way, thanks for watching, and I'll be back with more streaming. See you guys then. Bye. Wrong button.